If your blood type O, you should avoid doing this. It could save your life. Well, I really think that you already knew that. If you are blood type O, you can give blood to all other blood groups. Well, yes, and I also think that this is very unique ability. Don't you agree? But on the other hand, you can only receive blood from people with the same blood type, which is the bad thing, because blood type O is very rare. But you should also know that this is not only thing that makes you special. Well, yes, because the experts say that there are certain things about your blood type that makes you really unique and different from other people around you. Just take a look at the video below and find out more about this. Here's what you need to know. Well, it's true that you are more valuable to some diseases, which is a bad thing. But you are also a born leader and you are extremely energetic. And you are always focused on the goal you have in mind. And you are not letting anything to distract you from the chosen path. That powerful abilities and characteristics make you a special person. And everyone likes you to have around you. But on the other hand, as we mentioned before, people with blood type O are more valuable to some diseases and health problems, such as ulcer, thyroid dysfunction, low level of thyroid hormones, and iodine deficiency. This dysfunction may be caused further side effects such as excessive body weight and water retention. I'll be amazed when you tell this that in Japan, this blood type has a long been linked to a unique type of personality. Employer may even ask you about your blood type when they are interviewing you for a job. People with blood type O are most often described as responsible, committed, organized, focused, and practical. It is believed that they can orient better and they have better logic sense. It is believed that it comes from the fact that their ancestors were hunters who had to observe and accurately evaluate the environment to be able to survive. Hyperactive and impulsive people with blood type O are usually hyperactive and impulsive when they are under a huge amount of stress, and they can get easily irritated in this type of situation. This higher sensitivity in a combination with an unhealthy diet and a more sedentary lifestyle make you more valuable to the harmful metabolic process, such as insulin resistance, low thyroid activity, and weight gain. And you should also know that people with a blood type O have a high amount of stomach acids, which lead to the more sensitive stomach and eventually ulcer formation. So what's the bottom line? Well, the experts say if you are blood group O, you should stay away from caffeine and alcohol. Caffeine can be very harmful because it drives the level of adrenaline, which is already high in people with blood type O. You should also exercise every day or at least 3 to 4 times a week. We really hope you find this video helpful. And don't forget to share it with your friends and family.